suffered smoky chunks on cardboard boxes from the shops. Parts of an coats where I used to play. I'm sure he once walked down our street, cause he painted kids who had knelt on the beach. The clothes they wore had all seen better days. And he painted matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that was sparking cloths. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside them factory gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. They said his works of art were dull, no rule out loud, the walls are full, but Lowry didn't care much anyway. They said he just paints cats and dogs and matchstock men in boots and clogs, and Lowry said that's just the way they'll stay. And he painted matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. He painted kids on the corner of the street that was barking dogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside the factory gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats. Now Lowry's hang upon the wall amongst the greatest of them all, and even the Mona Lisa takes a bow. This tired old man with hair like snow told northern folk it's time to go. The fever came and the good Lord mopped his brow. And he left us matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. He left us kids on the corner of the street and was barking dogs. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside the pearly gates to paint his matchstock men and matchstock cats and dogs. Come on, folks. He left us just kids on the corner of the street, sparking clocks. Now he takes his brush and he waits outside the pearly gates to paint his matchstock men and his matchstock cats and dogs.